when I left the organization, I tried to be as civil as possible. When they burned down my house, I let it slide. When they tried to kill me with a car bomb, I turned the other cheek. But when they hunted me down 3 years later and tried to kill me here in my mother's house, well, I just went ballistic.